Have you ever had a joke ready for like when you were talking, when you're given your, what is it called?
Summation.
Summation. And have you ever had that joke? You thought it was going to kill. You thought that the jury was going to laugh and then it just sunk.
I haven't, because I've seen jokes not work out as much as they, you know, I've seen them not play as well.
Does your client look at you like, bro, what are you doing right now? Like my life is on the line and you're trying to get chuckles from these nine assholes that want to go back to work.
It's not a good situation. It doesn't read well. It doesn't read well. I do a fair share of appeal work. So I look over transcripts that other attorneys did at trial.
Yeah.
And you see these jokes, especially when you don't hear them and you just read them on paper. And I read them and I just think in my head, I'm sitting at my desk and I read the transcript and I just think like, this client must have wanted to kill this guy. Like, what is he talking about? This was a terrible idea. The jury probably hated him. This joke was awful. You know, so I've always kind of steered away from the humor aspect, but it does work if you present it correctly. It definitely could work.
My man, dude,
You want to humanize with the jurors. You want to show that you're the realistic one. You're representing the little guy over here, even, you know, making El Chapo look like the little guy.
Right.
You're representing the underdog. And the government, the big bad government, is going after him with your tax-paying money.
Yeah.
That's the issue.